Hi friends, in this video I will discuss why to file a provisional application, when to file a provisional application and its advantage. Interested? Stay tuned. Generally, provisional application is filed to secure earliest priority date. Okay, whoever files a patent application in the patent office first, his patent application will be granted. Examiners will not review who has invented the invention first. So this is the reason the provisional application can be filed to secure earliest priority date. From that date onwards, if someone files similar patent application, same patent application, so that patent application will not be granted, but your patent application will be granted because you have filed earlier than the other person. Okay, so that purpose you can file a provisional application. After filing provisional application, you get 12 months of time to draft and file complete specification. Okay, when to file a provisional application? There is an urgent need to launch a product in the market. Second thing, there is an exhibition going around. If you want to publish a paper somewhere, if you want to show your invention to the investors, if the timelines are very tight, if you have only 5 to 10 days in your hand, in that case, you can decide to file a provisional application. So it's very easy to draft and file a provisional application. I have given you one example of a provisional application that you can use to draft a provisional application on your own. Basically, there are no claims in the provisional application, so it is not recommended. You can draft claims in the provisional application, but it is not recommended. Basically, there are no claims, so that is the reason it's very easy to draft. So claims are little crucial, that defines scope of your protection. That is the reason it has to be drafted by a professional. Okay, what are the contents of the provisional application? Title of the invention, field of the invention, in which field your invention lies, background of your invention, what is the background that gave reason to give birth to this invention. Okay, object, what are the objectives solved by your invention, detailed description, brief description of figures, abstract and figures. Okay, these are the contents of the provisional application that you need to draft it in a proper way. There are pros and cons of filing a provisional application. If it is not drafted in a correct way, your patent application may be postdated to the date of filing of the complete specification, because the content of the provisional specification and the complete specification do not match, or the content of the complete specification are way beyond the provisional specification. So that is the reason your provisional application may be rejected. So provisional application can be digged down at the time of litigation. If there is any litigation going around for your product, or you have filed an infringement suit against someone else, in both the cases this provisional application may be digged out and people may try to find a lacuna in this document. Somehow they will get the leverage of 12 months of time. If they are able to justify the judge, the content of the complete specification are way beyond the provisional specification, that is the reason the provisional application should not be considered valid. So these are the cons of the provisional application that may arise in later stage. So what are the forms that you need to file? For Indian Patent Office, I have listed few forms: Form 1, Form 3, Form 5, Form 2. These are few forms that you need to file while drafting and filing a provisional specification. Make sure that when you are drafting a provisional application, you cover all the aspects of the invention in whichever direction you may proceed for development of the product, so that in future there is no revocation or rejection of this application at the time of examination or at the time of infringement. If you have any queries with respect to this provisional application, write down to us in the comment section. We will get back to us. If you want to draft a provisional application from us, we will definitely help you in doing so. So if you have liked this video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more updates on intellectual property.